Good day, everybody. Hey, it's your girl Fresh Fit, and today is April 29, 2020. This is my online training. Trust we're going to have fun today. Let's get connected, see where we're at. Okay, apparently we're not online yet. So get down to basics. Let's squat it out. Let's squat it out. Okay. Trying to do as many squats as I can each time. And I have to. Thanks for working my glutes. Kind of warms up my okay. I'm running. Let's go. Hi Neil. Hi Tracy.
Hey.
What's up?
Hey, press.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Ready to go?
We're ready to roll, man.
Wow, you're moving already, Fresh.
Hola, Claudia.
Hi, Claudia. Hi, Carol.
Morning.
Good morning.
Carol.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Jesus, man, I'm tired before we even start. Why is the internet messing up now?
In the normal process.
Yes. It's flour processed food.
Oh my god.
Flour processed food.
I think I would just log out and log back in. Okay. I don't know. My camera is kind of. My internet is messing up a bit. I don't know why.
Five, four, three, two.
Chloe. Chloe.
Can I do myself a dumb squat? Again?
I didn't get that.
Again?
I didn't get that. I'm going to try logging back in. It's all static. I can't see. Officially back.
Thank you. push-up. Two push-up for a spider lunge. Again.
Start.
Begin. Now. Thank you.
Oh, jeez, help. I don't have to say this. Okay, need to record it now. I don't know why my internet is being a bit messed up today. So let's see. Give me a second. Back to the second thing.
Thank you.
location.
It's plank rotation now. All the crunches.
Again.
Crunch, sit up.
Again?
Which one? I'm going to log out and log back in. I don't know, my network today is just so bad.
Five more. Five. Four. Five. Three. then tilt to the side a little, pull and half. Just about the shape of a W, all right? And you hit each leg on the W. You look like this, forward, one pull, and then a pull, then stop half, and up. And just tilt inside, then pull, then half. Next side. So I get 5 rounds each leg. Put it back down before you go back out. No, don't push back, Carl. Don't push back. Keep your shoulders over your hand. Keep your shoulder over your hand.
Okay.
Pull the knee in, keep your shoulder over hand. Squeeze here, pull your arms, and then just lift upwards without moving the shoulders backwards. Just up with your hip. Then you put it back down to a flat foot and go back up. Yeah, work on that one. Very effective. All right, guys, stretch it out.
Oh,
Okay, my internet was so damn freaking shitty today. I think I spent the greater part of the hour trying to reconnect. It's just a mess. Luckily, I have a super surprise challenge today with my club, so we're good for it. All right, folks, this is Fresh Feed, and this has been it has been my pleasure training. I hope it's your pleasure training as well. Signing out.